One, two, three.
Well, it looks like it might be a whore.